The accounts bar is where you can see and access all your accounts. From the accounts list, you can see all accounts that you have signed in with. Each account will show the account number, the leverage, the base currency for the account, and whether or not the account is a demo. Simply click on a different account to switch. You'll be logged in immediately if you check the Remember Password option when you first signed in with the account. To remove an account from the list, hover over the account and click the X, then click Yes to confirm. You can bring up more account options by clicking the user icon next to the account list, or by choosing Sign In from the cTrader main menu. The default window is a Sign In screen where you can type in your account number and password and log into a new account. You can open a new demo account from the next tab by filling in your information and clicking Create Account. From the next tab, you can change your account password, simply typing your current password, then your new password twice, and click Change Password. You can then sign in with the password you just created. The last tab will let you alter your connection settings. This may be required when logging in under certain firewall restrictions. You will need to get these details from your system administrator. Enter the necessary details and click Apply.